Today I'm in Watts trying Cookie and Rose.
This man got 100 items on his menu. He's talking about everything slide.
Everything can slide, man.
I got the fried chicken with mac and yams, the smothered pork chop, the gumbo, and the Biscoff banana pudding.
This tastes kind of like Popeyes. It still tastes a little salty, but it's juicy and fresh. It still kind of tastes like Popeyes.
It's like Popeyes if Popeyes accidentally dump a little bit extra salt in their mix.
You know I gotta have that mac and yam combo. The combination of mac and yam always gonna hit to me, but I will say the mac is better than the yams.
They gravy got a nice color on it, man. I like that.
Woo! The flavor is exceptional, man. My man's was heavy on that salt.
God dang.
You got some good gumbo. It's got a nice little kick. It's not too salty like some of this other stuff was. Throw it over some rice, man, you got yourself a little time.
I love that.
Give it a try, let me know what you think. Where should I go next?